there's another radio station went on the air with paranoid warnings and said things about they were expecting crowds of 35,000 rowdy people, and they were expecting the National Guard to be called out and so forth.
So they blew it for us.
Which kind of freaked out the city fathers. Across the street, looking down on top of the liquor store where U2 was doing the taping, and it was a fashion factory, and there's little ladies in there sewing, and there's, I mean, seamstresses going, and there was,
what is going on here?